I never wanted to be a rock and roll star. I never, honest, Gov. I wasn't even there. But I was, you see, I was there. That's what happened. No, it excited me just because it was there. That was enough. I mean, personally, I was playing saxophone, and I was trying to make up my mind whether I wanted to play rock and roll or jazz. And as I wasn't very good at jazz, and I could fake it pretty well in rock and roll, so I played rock and roll. And I found I enjoyed writing. The only thing I was ever really good at school was composition, not grammatically. I was always terrible in grammar, but I could always write better stories than anybody else.
Magical.